bottles on my neck. Know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure by the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get it on my for real. I'm tryna get it on my. Me and my dogs, me and my dogs.
Okay, today we here with our first video. You know, first video. Yeah, get turned up. It's the first video. And it's also a Q&A.
The question and the answer.
Okay, so anyway, let's get right into the video. So, these questions were from our friends and our parents. So, question one. What school do you attend? I attend Hamity Middle School. I am a seventh grader and I am 13 years old.
I attend St. Mary Johnson.
What grade are you in?
The fifth.
Anyway, question two. Okay, question two. Why do we want to do YouTube so bad?
Because I've been inspired by, I said if people do it, then they want to do it too.
Okay, question two. Why do we want to do YouTube so bad?
Because I've been inspired by, I said if people do it, then they want to do it too.
Okay, so I was inspired by Chris and Queen. Then I was inspired by Perfect Laughs. Anyway, I was inspired by them, and then like I also like to do videos. So if you look on my Snapchat, all you see is videos, rarely pictures.
Was inspired by them.
And question three.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is red, and no, I am not on that Blood and Crip stuff. That is just ridiculous. No. Ridiculous.
My favorite color is... What's in my hair, y'all? Burgundy.
Okay, question four. What is our favorite video? My favorite video... No, I'm not going to explain it. I'm just going to roll the clip.
I wish that I could take a journey through your mind. All bright and funny emotions that you'll always try to hide, baby. I don't believe that there's a love you want to share. I'll take care of you, baby. Have no fear.
Down below in the comments.
In
my favorite video, right?
I'm done! I'm done! I'm like your ass! I'm like your mama! I'm like your daddy! I'm like all y'all niggas!
How was that video? Just tell us in the comments. Okay, in question four. Sorry about that, y'all. But question five. What is our dream car? I actually don't want a car. I always want a truck. A nice, big, heavy duty truck. Why? Yeah, me and one right now. But why? Good in the summer. Good in the winter. Fall, summer, and. What is
summer? Summer, fall, winter, and spring.
That's why. And then, like. If you need to move something, you don't need to move a truck. You got a whole entire heavy-duty truck right there in the driveway. And But I don't want no old hoopty. I want a brand new. That year, that get it. You know. And the air gotta work. Because some of these new trucks' air is gonna be working. I don't speak on no company. But yeah.
The company though. Okay, but I want a car and a truck for the summer. I want an Escalade. And it better be black. And then I want a Chevelle. No, I mean a Corvette for the summer. And it better be red.
Question.
Car stuff from
my dad. Question 6. What sports do we play? So, I'm not sure if y'all think band is a sport, but that's what I do. And I play trumpet. And also, I play basketball, volleyball, and I also like to dance. But yeah, you know, I don't know, team. Yeah.
I like to dance and I do gymnastics.
Oh, it's the next question. Mm-hmm. Question 7.
Do you think about being an only child?
Heck yeah!
Because I feel like you get spoiled more and not that. And like you get what you want. Basically be spoiled.
Yeah, you kind of do get what you want. But at the same time, you have to do all like the dishes and stuff and all
yeah,
by yourself.
Like that,
I'm not with that. You know. I don't even like doing the dishes. I don't like that.
I don't have a problem with it, but I do have a problem with it. It's like, it's irritating.
Very. Question 8. Is this question? Was that question 8? We tripping. That was question 8. You know. But anyway, question 8. Do you have any pets? Yes, I have pets. I have dogs, and that's oh, yeah, I don't like any other animals.
I got a couple of them.
Dogs.
I got Lucky, Isis, and Sky.
By the way, all of these dogs do not live with us.
Mine do.
Mine don't.
All the dogs I got, they're the same dogs. None of them, but Capone and Sky.
Yeah, all my dogs are with me. I only got, I'm not gonna tell y'all how many because I can't even keep counting myself.
Right.
Anyway, question 9.
Do you like,
I'm tripping.
I meant to say, do you like to eat fast food?
I'm gonna be honest.
I do. I don't care. It's food. It's going in your stomach. I do not care. I eat fast food.
I like fast food, but McDonald's. I can't eat. I can't. Like, some of the stuff I cannot eat, it don't even taste the same. But my favorite fast food place is Sagano's,
hey.
Yaya's, Chipotle, and Panera.
Chipotle. Okay, but look, do y'all have to really chill on Sagano's? Because y'all somebody got roaches. Like, do y'all work there? Do y'all live there? No. Mm-hmm. So, pipe down and shut up. Because y'all won't run
Let me know when y'all get some actual proof that they have roaches. Not just, oh, I seen a roach on the wall. No, you have to go back there in the kitchen and you gotta see some roaches back there.
I want screenshots. I want snap. I want all of this snap.
So if y'all got that proof, go ahead and send it to our Snapchats, our DMs, our everything.
My Snapchat is Ghost250 and my other one is Boss.Queen1. Send it to me.
You really just got pressed.
Yes, I did.
Okay. She just really got pressed. Anyway, y'all will know mine at the end of the video. I don't got time to be saying it. And last but not least, question 10. how do we live about who? How do we live?
Tripping.
How do we feel about living in Flint? Living in Flint, it's bad, but it's at the same time. Because y'all ever heard of Too Lit?
Yeah.
Hey. Shout out to my boy Cassius for Too Lit. Yeah. That way.
All right, I like Too Lit. It's about what happened to Tatia. Shop.
Oh, we're not going to bring that up.
Yeah.
We're not going to bring a skirt. Anyway, yeah, Flint is, okay, back in the day, everybody used to want to be in Flint. Motor City. Everybody wanted to be here. But all of a sudden, nobody wanted to be here. It's okay. I love the city I'm from. I love everything about it. I don't love the killings and shooting stuff.
Right.
I don't love that. But I always want to move to Houston, Texas, or Atlanta, Georgia. But most likely Houston, Texas when I get older.
Yeah.
Your turn.
And I really don't care about living in Flint. At least I'm living my life. And I wanted to live in Texas, Houston, Texas, or Atlanta.
What part of Atlanta or California? You just want to live in California. You don't care where. Okay. But thanks for watching our video. Make sure you guys subscribe, thumbs up, and let your friends know about us and everything.
Like, subscribe, and comment. Peace.
Peace.
When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. Hey, switch my whip, came back in black. I'm starting saying recipes about.